Now let's get a little help from Herb Alpert and the Tijuana Brass as we move with our weights. This one's going to start with a forward push, one and two, and then a standard forward push, one, two, three, four. Now we're going to go forward with one weight and one foot, then the other, to the side, to the other side. We do that again, and then out and up, and feet go one direction and weights go the other. It's kind of like cheering in a football stadium, so we'll call that one the cheer. Finish up with another out and up, and we are back to pushing the weights forward. There's an interim section. We're going to go out 45 degrees with a foot and a weight. And we do that four times. And the other side four times. And then we repeat that move. Then we're gonna dip down and up as far as your arms want to go. Double arch out, double arch forward. And then we're gonna stir the pot three times. And that brings us back to our push, which I'll sometimes call the shake. Now, at one point in this, we're going to have an extra long shake, a double shake. So just keep right on shaking until it's time to tap forward again. And we have a grand finale. While we're doing our out and up and our cheers, we do an extra set of cheers. And then we finish up by holding out, holding in, and holding out. Let's dance. Starting with the push.